Grab it, hold it by its tail before it escapes. You know its ways and you cannot lose it, that's what you fear. So hold it up against your ear and very carefully listen to what it